Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy Kool-Aid Man 100X. Welcome to season two. I'm about to show your ass some tutorials on how to get better and to play some motherfucking basketball and get your ass better on the court for my part. It's your boy Kool-Aid Man 100X. So I'm welcoming you to my tutorial. So motherfucker, sit back and relax. Welcome to fourth and third.
I'ma hit a motherfucker with the...
Yo, what up? This your boy Kool-Aid Man 100X. I'm about to show your punk ass how to get the killer crossover badge. That's right, motherfuckers. This is what you gotta do. Click your 2K nav. Wanna go all the way down to your controller settings, put your game settings on rookie, casual, 6 minutes. I like putting the game speed on 100, it's a little bit more faster. Also, you can go down to your controller settings and put it on off, dribble, absolute, you know, intensity. It's up to you. You can change it if you feel as though you like either other way. I just like intensity better because you get better defense on the contestant on a shot. So, your choice. I don't give a fuck. But after you've done all that shit, you can assign your dribble moves too as well. Any dribble move that you like to do, any size ups. But I like putting it on crossover too because of that one cross there. That's actually what helped you get the badge as well. So you can use up your size up or anything. You want to make the guy stumble. So after you done all that shit, I'm about to take your punk ass to the court and show how to get this badge more easy and effective. I see your punk ass at the court, motherfucker. Yo, welcome to the motherfucking court. I'm about to show your ass how to get the motherfucking killing crossover badge the most easy and effective way. Now, I couldn't really do it in the game scenario, but I got this crossover to show you guys what type of crossover you're going to be looking for to get this badge the most easiest and simplest way. So we're going to go to the instant replay, and we're just going to rewind it back a little bit. Alright. So, no, I don't, yeah. Okay, yeah, so this is a little bit better. Take break. So as you can see here, I'm coming down court. So you want to make sure your controls is on absolute if you watch the first part. And you want to flick the stick right and flick the stick left. So when he pulled that crossover, he looked like he's looking stunned. That'll probably activate the killer crossover badge for you guys to get. So if you do this multiple times, about two or three games. Actually, when I started doing this, because I couldn't really figure out how to get the killer crossover badge. But when I started doing this coming down court, it started to become active. And when I noticed, it started to upload. But I don't know if there's other ways out there, but this is the way that I got it. It was more easy and simpler just doing this fucking cross. It was easy as fuck. So, yeah. I don't know that that's how it activated. So, I hope this motherfucking tip helped you guys. So take that shit to the park and show them niggas what time it was. Also, guys, you can hit the card button in the right-hand corner with the I. And if you want a t-shirt, make sure you hit one a t-shirt. And also, there's other videos you can watch as well on the right side in the card section. Also, guys, if you want to hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all that shit will be in the link in the description below. If you want to join your boy in Twitch for his 24-hour streams and all that other shit, make sure you go to my Twitch and the link in the description below. All right, guys, take that shit to the park and show them niggas what time it was. I'm out this bitch. Deuces.